this is Mike from Hunter Industries. We are going to go over some of the advanced features in the ACC controller, as well as find out how to access the data history, the flow totals, and the alarm logs.
The ACC controller is an advanced commercial controller designed for the most demanding sites, as it is packed with various programming functions.
The first dial position we'll cover in this video is data history. In data history, we'll cover such things as flow totals, alarm logs, controller logs, and station logs.
Turn the dial to data history. When the dial is in the data history position, if you press the plus button, you can access the data history for the selection that is currently flashing. The flow totals log will give you the total gallons used by the entire controller, by programs, by simultaneous station group, or SSG, or by individual stations. Within the selections, you can choose which station, program, or SSG to view, as well as the range period that you would like to see. You can choose to view information for today and yesterday, this week to date and last week, the month to date and last month, and even the year to date and last year. By pressing the back arrow button, you can go back to the main menu and select other logs, such as the alarm log. The alarm log is one of the most useful features of the ACC controller because it records in detail any abnormal events requiring attention. By pressing the plus button, you'll be able to access the most recent 250 alarm events. These may include power restore, power outage, a sensor state change, or missed irrigation. Missed irrigation events include the reason, the mode they were supposed to run as well as the station and program involved. All events are listed from most recent to oldest, and you use the plus and minus buttons to scroll through the events. There is a separate date and timestamp screen for each individual alarm event. If an alarm occurs at the controller, an attention message will be shown on the main display when the dial is in the run position. If you see an attention message, turn the dial to data history and select the alarm log for an exact record of any problems. In the controller log, you'll be able to see events that have taken place at the controller level, such as having set the controller to off mode or back to run mode. The controller log will also show the exact history of any solar sync adjustments if the controller is equipped with this option. This will be covered in more detail in the solar sync segment. Finally, the station log is a complete history of the last 1,500 irrigation events of all kinds. It will show the station number, the mode in which they ran, whether automatically or manually, the duration they ran for, as well as the status, whether it completed its cycle, or if it was stopped for some reason. All these logs are accompanied by the date and time that the event occurred listed at the top. The advanced features dial position offers multiple extended functions. Turn the dial to advanced features. When you turn the dial to this position, you'll see a list of functions. This list is dependent on the devices installed in the controller and the version number of the controller. By selecting utility functions with the plus button, you'll be able to view the firmware version as well as the sensor status. You can go back to the previous menu with the back arrow button. Select firmware versions to see the version number of each module in the ACC controller. In a fully loaded controller, you may need to scroll down to show another page with additional modules. In the view sensor status, you'll be able to see if there is a flow sensor attached and how it is attached, whether through the controller or through a decoder. This also shows actual flow in real time. It will also show the click sensors attached to each of the four sensor inputs. To go back to the advanced features main menu, press the back arrow button twice. The next item is ET functions, and this is where you can set the ET operation as well as check and set up the solar sync. This section will be covered in detail in a separate video. Do note, you will not see this option unless the master module and the face pack firmware are at least version 4 or later. If you select ET operation, you can specify whether or not the controller will use an ET device. If you set use ET to yes, use the down arrow and select the ET mode. Standalone controllers may use solar sync. Controllers in central control systems may also select IMMS ET for connection to a Hunter ET sensor. The selection you make here will determine the options available at the set sensor operation dial position. Back at the Advanced Features main menu, the next function is the Event Mode Options. This feature is reserved for Golf Central software and should never be entered or adjusted in commercial projects. If the screen ever says Event Mode, the controller will not irrigate normally. If a controller has been set to Event Mode, the normal operating display in the run position will say System Event Mode On. This must be changed back to FCP mode for normal watering to resume. The normal operating mode of the controller is FCP or Field Controller Program mode. And this is the only mode that should be set in standalone or commercial installations. By pressing the information button while the dial is in this position, you'll be able to see the controller's revision number as well as the number of stations that the controller is acknowledging. This is important, especially when you add a new station module or when you are using a decoder system. You want to make sure that the controller reads the correct number of stations. So this completes the extended features available on the ACC controller. So we showed you how to access the data history, the flow totals, and view the alarm logs. As well, we went through the advanced features of view the firmware version and checking the sensor status. For more detailed information on how to program these features, please refer to the ACC Owner's Manual, which can be found at hunterindustries.com.